This is how it looks like on the inside. Okay, so this is a WordPress plugin that you have to install on your WordPress website. And as you can see, I'm here in the Contentify members area. So we have all of these created posts already. Okay, so they come with the Contentify page. As you can see, we have all the posts. Obviously, we can edit them, we can quick edit them, we can trash them, we can view them. We have all the social shares right here. So we have Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Pinterest, and Reddit. Obviously, we can just add a new post by clicking add new. And guys, I'm not going to be adding any new posts right now. I will have a full demo explaining and showing exactly what to do and how to do it. Okay, so going back to created post, then we can manage your campaign. So as you can see, this is for finding the right keywords and the right subjects. So we just enter the keywords, we sort by relevance, Creative Commons, upload date, view count or rating, and we have the number of videos. So let's just type in money and let me go with Creative Commons to be safe. Let's click on search, and as you can see, we have all of these different videos that you can instantly grab and remake them into an article or a blog post. Then we have YouTube channel. So obviously you will need to hook up your YouTube channel to get the videos. So this will take you literally 5 seconds. We have auto campaign. Again, guys, this comes with automated content. So if you want to set up a campaign that is an auto campaign and just keep on adding content to your blog on autopilot, you can. So all you have to do is just add the campaign name, number of videos, the keywords, spinner service. We can select the category, and we have the list right here. So super simple. If you have a website in any niche and you don't want to be writing blog posts, this is how to do it. Then we have monetization. So guys, pretty self-explanatory. We have different links that we can add automatically. So instead of a keyword, this link will be replaced by link 1, 2, and 3. Then we have HTML code that you can add. We have the sidebar, we have banner ads, you name it. You have it with Contentify. Then we have upgrades and bonuses. We have the welcome page right here. So as you can see, we have support and training and tutorials. So actually, let me click on visit the training section. And as you can see, we have all the video training on how to install the plugin, how to configure the plugin, how to create a campaign, how to create auto campaigns, and how to capture videos by channel ID. So everything you need is right here. Let's go back to the main area here. So guys, by the way, I will show you a website that already has a Contentify installed on it. Okay, so this is an example. As you can see, this is how your website can look if you will set this up this way. Okay, so we have the banner right here on top, we have the logo, we have all the categories, we have all of these sliders with news, we have this category health and fitness, we have fashion and lifestyle, we have all of these blog posts on the right, then we have another category, another one, then we have you know, this banner right here, more blog posts, more ads right here on the right, and you can see, and on the bottom we have all the category links, recent posts, and contact info. So this is a pretty amazing looking website, and again, all the content is added for you automatically, so you don't have to do a thing. Guys, that's what's on the inside. Let's check out the pricing.